310.
Hello and welcome to Let's Play Adrift. Blind, I am the RPG chick and I'm left clicking to start. This is a short-ish game that came out in 2016, available for Windows, PS4. Was going to come out on the Xbox One, but it was cancelled due to... I think it didn't do as well as they thought it was going to do, but it sounds great to me. So I always like to show stuff. Didn't change this stuff. Can't change this stuff. I'm going to hope to remember some of this stuff. Video, VSync, all this stuff. I put to Epic. See if we can handle that. Advanced video options. I'm going to leave brightness the same. So this was all on Epic because I changed that in the other menu to Epic. Video effects quality. And audio. I found the master volume to be fine. It's just the music was a little loud. So, I mean, we'll see if there's some voices or sounds or something like that that seem loud in the game, in which case I'll have to move that down and then I might have to adjust this somewhat, but yeah. Just so you can hear me over stuff. Now, I don't know what this is, EVA free. That's obviously not available. EVA training I will do right now.
Hardiman Aerospace EVA training simulation, online. Instructor, Pan 4 Administra, Series 4, version 1.6.
It's like Lost in Space.
Trainee, Commander, Oshima, Alex.
The robot.
Mission, Hardiman Aerospace Northstar 4. Mission active date, 29, September, 2035.
I can move! Yay!
To invert EVA control system, access options menu.
What you do like that? This is just to get you acquainted with everything.
Perform EVA look.
I'm already moving. I'm way ahead of the game here. I've done this. I just haven't played the actual game. So, as far as the actual game is concerned, completely blind.
Activate EVA propulsion thrust.
I'm going to go forward. Left. Right. Back. I can't say I'm going to use the left and right that much. Just going to turn and go press forward.
Activate EVA propulsion boost.
To where I want to go. Now the boost is very slight. Hear that? Didn't really do much. Now you notice it's using up the resource bar on the bottom right.
Perform EVA ascend.
Ascend. There we go. Ouch. Now this is a female, as you're going to be able to hear when she bumps into things and does stuff.
Perform EVA descent.
Yeah, I kind of like bonked that ascend. Look at that. Graphics are awesome.
Activate EVA propulsion brake.
The controls seem realistic as to how you would, you know, thrust around in a spacesuit.
Perform EVA roll.
Except I don't think you can roll in spacesuits that we have nowadays. I could be wrong. You roll the other way. I'm already doing it. This is roll right. But we're going left. Right?
Activate EVA stabilize.
Puts everything in the way you should be orientated.
Oxygen levels are monitored via EVA HUD oxygen meter.
See that? So it's a shared resource, so when you use your thruster...
Objectives are displayed via EVA HUD radar.
You start to use up some of that oxygen.
Activate EVA environment scan.
Okay.
Hardiman Aerospace EVA training simulation. Complete. Exit training module via access portal.
There's some other things to be had. This is our objective. We're supposed to get this. Spiritus backup. SSD. No, she just lets it go. Just to prove we can get it. And these things... filling up our oxygen there. So where's this other thing? There's a... Now when you hit this, it scans for... things you might want. That's the thing we just put down. This... yeah, this would be oxygen. Well, I want to grab that. I want to grab it in a minute because I'm talking. Like, these little things, I think, came out of here. Like, no, close enough to it. Yeah. See, it's fine here. We want to conserve a little bit in the actual, you know, non-training mission. So where's this thing that we found? Now, this 310 Studios, they haven't put anything else out. I don't know if they plan on putting anything else out. Or if the studio's folded, I really don't know. I can really only... well, I didn't really look that hard, but I really only came across a website for the not the developer, what do you call it? Why is it? Not the distributor, the producer, the people that sell the game. I don't know why I can't think of that word. As I fail to grab stuff. Now if I've used that, right? See, it no longer lights up like the others. It is light up green. Now the people that saw the game. Well, I can't think of that word. That's so common. This shared resource lit up. Now what have we got? Integrity, capacity, thrust, boost, scan. I guess these are gonna show up when we hit two. That's our scan, right? So I don't know if we can do integrity check and stuff like that. Well, you hit this. Yeah, this is... this little window's kind of like... sort of a mini-map, I guess? Because we're supposed to be going... we're supposed to be going where? Here? No. We're supposed to be going here. But this is something I want to pick up. Anyway, Adr1ft and one other guy founded this studio. And Adr1ft is like somewhat, or at least was, a somewhat controversial figure. Or fringe controversial figure or something like that. When the Xbox One released that, they were going to be DRM only. Like DRM online only. Like you had to be online all the time to play their games. Which they retracted that because it was a big outcry over it, but Adr1ft said to female voice. That's my heartbeat because I need more oxygen. He said, deal with it. And that led to a lot of criticism and people not happy with him saying, deal with it. And he was apparently forced to resign. So then he formed the studio here. Oh my god, really? I need that. Get it! She's gonna die. She's gonna die in a year. Okay. See, that's what I was curious about. It gets you up to full. So if you want to conserve, you're going to, like, want to get her a little panicked and then pick it up. Okay, this thing tells you some more, I think. This is what that is. Yeah.
Hardiman Corporation was founded by entrepreneur
background.
And philanthropist David Hardiman at the age of 27 in 2001. Based in Santa Monica, California, Hardiman Corporation is an entirely charitable organization that exists solely to advance, protect, and preserve the human race. As a young man, Hardiman made billions from various financial ventures, but ultimately found the pursuit of personal wealth hollow and meaningless. Searching for positive and humanitarian ways to funnel his wealth into the lives of those less fortunate, Hardiman began building clean water wells, food sourcing, housing, infrastructure, and education facilities in impoverished third world countries. The seemingly endless need for help opened Hardiman's eyes to the declining state of planet Earth and the greater needs of humanity as a whole. Hardiman dedicated his complete focus, energy, and empire towards solving and eradicating these worldwide threats. With the undeniable truth of global warming, overpopulation, and the depletion of Earth's precious natural resources, the need to investigate and identify new inhabitable planets is critical to the future and survival of the human race. Hardiman Aerospace, the world's largest privately funded space effort, is an ambitious extension of Hardiman Corporation that operates with the sole mission of preserving the human race through space exploration. Taking cues from Hardiman's early efforts providing basic human survival needs, Hardiman Aerospace began the Northstar program in 2004. The program's purpose is to create a solution for a natural, sustainable, and renewable source of oxygen that can be managed off-world, or on planets without a breathable atmosphere. The Northstar program, now in its fourth iteration, is an entirely experimental effort that centers around extracting oxygen and carbon dioxide from terrestrial plant life in space, and converting it to breathable oxygen, suitable for prolonged use by organic life forms. Three Northstar stations have successfully completed their missions in service of the decades-long program. A mission crew of six has commenced basic training, as Northstar IV is being constructed and assembled at Hardiman Launch Facility, in advance of its 29 September 2035 mission active date. Hardiman Aerospace, mankind above all else.
Neat, huh? Some background info, so there you go. And I'm pretty sure there's nothing else to be experienced in this area. I'm gonna hold that. There you go. So there's your other clue that this is a female. From the little grunt of effort there. So there. Spent some time just on that, so new game.
Hardiman Aerospace EVA Training Simulation, online. Instructor, Hand 4 Administra, Series 4, Version 1.6.
I got the same thing.
Trainee, Commander, Oshima, Alex. Mission, Hardiman Aerospace Northstar 4. Mission active date, 29 September 2035. To invert EVA control system, access
Wait.
Options menu.
Oh, it's a separate thing? Oh yeah, so skip EVA training. Well, that's silly. They would start with that anyway, even though I accessed that from the main menu. I thought I clicked the wrong thing. Like, I could have sworn I clicked the game. Survivor detected. July 8th, 2037.
Survivor detected. Survivor detected.
We're far above Earth.
Survivor detected.
Indeed.
Survivor detected. Survivor located. Initializing EVA HUD display.
Located now. Whoa. Oh, my feet! Oops. Okay, I am not doing this, obviously. Ooh! Yeah, that could tear your suit.
Warning. EVA suit critically damaged. Oxygen leak detected. Emergency life support system online. Manual oxygen refill required.
Alright. So let's get to the oxygen. Oh my. Grab that. Emergency life support online. Leak reduced. Really banging against things, huh? So I'm trying to reorient.
Oxygen station damaged.
Oh. Is this the oxygen station? Alright, well, I guess we can't be using that. Recharge station offline. Spiritus sink fail. We're going back outside? Sort of. Not really.
Initializing Hardiman Aerospace Identification Sequence. Data transferred in progress. Identification verified. Oshima, Alex. Commander, Hardiman Aerospace Northstar 4.
Oh, so that was me that picked up that thing before. I was looking at my own thing. What was I going to hold? I don't need another oxygen yet. Wish you could hold it without taking it. So what else? We want to go this way? Is there anything else to look at? Some more oxygen. Well, what's this over here? It looks far, right? Yeah, I'm not sure what is over that way. Oh my. We're gonna need more. There's a lock or is that a lock? Is that what I'm looking at? Okay, we need oxygen. We're at Solaris. Oh, I can't move. Wait. I'm gonna die already? Wait, no. I wanted to hold that. I'm dead. Oh, God. What? Retry. I have to retry and then select. Oh. Man, you run out of oxygen quickly. Okay, I wanted to see what was in here that was locked. Guess I should not have done that. Oh, this is locked, right? Can I unlock it? I can't hold that or anything.
Identification verified. Oshima, Alex, Commander. Hardiman Aerospace Northstar 4.
I died for
Vital
that.
Signs. Stable.
Well, this is going out. I don't want to go this way. No. Not yet, anyway. Right, we're going this way. Now, if you use your thruster, it's going to use up stuff quickly. I mean, your boost thrust or whatever it is. Emergency life support offline. O2 leak at hazardous levels. Well, this is empty. Grab that. Grab that. Give me that. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Give me that. Oh, I'm doing a dance with the thing. Ah. Much better. Well, can we stop ourselves from leaking at some point? We're supposed to head this way. I was gonna open it, okay. Thought we'd have to grab it, so. Okay.
Warning. EVA propulsion system damaged. Oxygen repurposed as shared life support and propulsion resource.
Repurposed.
Continual propulsion use incrementally depletes EVA oxygen reserves.
I noticed that. It looks like the Atari logo. So I get more oxygen. Some spiraling near this thing. Oops. We got one, right? That one. Give me that. Give me. Give me. Oh god, don't let me die. Give me that. Wow. Am I supposed to head this way more? Maybe? I'm carrying this thing with me.
Hardiman Aerospace Northstar 4.
Wow.
Catastrophic event detected. Origin point. Terminated.
I guess we'll go in here. Now that was Solaris that we came from.
Mission control to Northstar 4 survivors. Do you copy?
I guess we can't answer him. I don't have a way to answer him. Try to like lat thrust as much as possible. This is Solaris. What's this?
Mission date 8 July 2037. Hardiman Aerospace Northstar 4. No remaining survivors.
I just wanted to hear what it said, but we want to grab this thing. Oh, I missed it. It's pretty awesome looking. I do want to grab that thing wherever it went. Vocalis terminal offline. Vocalis sync fail. So we grab this thing. This is the SSD or something. I can't. If I bounce against things. Give me. Give me that. Uploading data to EVA. One of 25 collected? Oh, brother. Can I do something with this? No. Well, I'm gonna need more. This way? That one's dead. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Grab this one. Grab it! Oh, brother. Now, I'm not done in there, am I? I gotta get back in there. What am I supposed to be doing here? Nothing. Nothing? There's nothing to do in here, then. Am I supposed to go through here? Okay. Oh, there's more oxygen in here. That's locked. Gonna die.
Warning, external EVA visor critically damaged.
Oh.
EVA repair required.
Okay, how do I do that?
Okay. For EVA repair station located.
I need oxygen though. Wait, is this an oxygen thing? EVA repair station.
Warning. Access portal offline. EVA repair required for automatic access.
Wait,
portal
here's
operation.
One. Give me that. Give me. Oh, you. Oh, right there. The. Okay. Can I repair something? Repair my damaged O2. Please remain still. Okay. I'll try, because I'm floating.
Hand for EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Good. Now I'm not. Oh, I have all cracked crap. There's something else over there. Oxygen here. I'm trying to remember that's there. What's over here? Oshima. Well, I'm going in here. Okay. All my stuff. Got it. Oh, I'm gonna hold that. Can I hold that? I'm gonna hold that. What's it say?